Shut that door.
What are you doing here?
Getting you out. Here, put this on. You'll need it.
You could get into a lot of trouble for doing this.
Not anymore. Things have changed. It's your father. He needs you.
My father? When he's gone, Anya, he's dead.
No, he's out there. He needs you.
Anya, wait! What the hell's going on? Anya! Wait!
The locust had broken through to his house and he called in to sleep.
Get yourselves killed, both of you!
Come on, Dad! I've come to get you out of here!
I've got to save my research! Do you understand how important it is?
Dad, keep your head down! Okay, everybody find some cover! Spread out along the wall! Give him some time!
It was always his work my father cared about. His research. He tried to save his work. I tried to save him. Disobeyed orders to do it. It cost us the battle. Couldn't blame them for court-martialing me, or for the life sentence. Save them all.
Now hear this. Marcus Phoenix and Hazard Watch to CIC immediately. Phoenix, Santiago, and Stratton, report to CIC immediately.
Yeah. I heard you the first time.
Hey, Phoenix. You looking for Santiago?
It's okay. I know where to find him.
Stocks detected. Damage response team, muster at hangar deck.
Come on, Dom. Armor up.
I've got crops to take care of. If we don't grow it, we don't eat it, remember?
I think the radishes can cope without you for a while.
Okay, let's get this over with.
Deck 2, secure all hatches. Sea safety team, close up on deck 2. Prepare for inbound raid.
The Raven's coming back. Sam and Colt just took off for supplies.
Huh. Maybe Baird forgot his wallet.
Come on, Jace. Work to do. It's Stock City out there.
All right. Give me a second. Damn. Nearly got it that time.
That candy's like 10 years old, man. You're gonna puke your guts up.
Yeah, well, that's a price I'm willing to pay.
Guys, CIC, now.
This is Captain Michelson to all ships company.
We've now
entered lambent waters. Go to alert state one and secure for action.
At least the old man still takes the threat seriously. Folks seem to forget how we ended up like this.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Yeah, well, not me. Those damn things are still out there, and I'll be ready for them.
Roger that, Sovereign. KR-01 inbound, estimated landing in 5 minutes.
You came between Dom and his radishes, Lieutenant. This better be good.
Good? Probably not. A shock? Yeah. Guess who's come back from the dead?
Do I get a prize if I'm right?
Chairman Prescott.
No shit.
You mean ex-Chairman Prescott?
That asshole. He ran out on us 18 months ago. What's he expecting now, red carpet?
I'm waiting to find out.
Warship Sovereign.
Hang on.
This is KR-01 requesting permission to land. One passenger, Chairman Prescott.
KR-01, this is Sovereign. You are clear to land. Deck team standing by.
Wonder where Prescott managed to find a helicopter. He sure as hell didn't leave with one.
He never called, he never sent flowers.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this shit.
I'll get the popcorn.
Damn, stocks are gonna do some real damage one day.
Nash, get out of there! They're behind you now!
Shit!
Action stations! Action stations! Lambent attack, starboard bow. Unidentified variant.
Unidentified variant?
Who kind of quality? Great time to stay cool. Come on, people. Let's get up there.
Off until deck is secure. Ready to assist where we can. 7-1 out.
KR-01, you are clear to land. The forward lift is being raised for you. Stand by.
Copy that, Sovereign.
Betty strolls back in here like nothing happened.
Better park that nice new Raven carefully.
Let's give the traditional stranded one. Strip the chopper for parts.
You think he knows that the cog fell apart after he disappeared?
You think he cares? Chairman Prescott, welcome to what's left of the cog.
I'll have answers for you, ladies and gentlemen. But later. I need to see Colonel Hoffman immediately.
Hoffman's been gone almost as long as you have, Chairman.
He's dead?
He left to take a group of civilians to Anvil Gate. Captain Michelson's the senior officer now. Not that we have much of a military left.
I'd better talk to the gallant captain, then. I have a mission for him. Oh, and Sergeant Phoenix, you'll want to see this.
This better not be a shopping list. Let's go check it out.
Who the hell does that asshole think he is?
Prescott's gonna find out an ex-chairman doesn't count for shit with Michelson.
Action stations. Lambent at port of the ship.
We just stood down.
Shit, they're attacking in waves.
Let's go, people. Sooner we kill these things, sooner we get to CIC and find out what's so important on this goddamn dent.
So which idiot said he wanted to see some action for a change?
That all you got?
ship's company. Remain at action stations until we are clear of Lambent waters.
Yeah, good idea. Let's get upstairs and see what's on the desk.
There. Finally got it.
Marcus, if you get this message, if you're still alive, I need your help.
Oh, God.
This time I really am asking
Marcus,
for help. Please.
It's your father.
Listen.
Yeah, I know.
It's complicated, and I don't have much
Wait,
time.
But I thought...
Leave it, Jace.
I'm being held prisoner by the Locust. I've developed a solution for the Lambent problem. They think they can use it to kill humans as well, but they don't realize...
Marcus, he knows about the Lambent. And he looks older than when the...
Than when we saw him die. I know. If he's still alive, I've got to find him. Any way to tell when this was recorded?
There's no date code. Hang on.
They don't realize that it won't save the Locust. Sarah's dying, Marcus. The whole planet's infected. It's the emulsion that's killing it. It was always the emulsion, you see, and I can stop it. I understand it all now. I've tried to contact you over the years, but I've been helped.
Damn machine! Baird's never here when you need him.
Brace! 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 Brace for impact!
I'll figure out a way to decode the rest of that disc, Marcus. We'll find it.
Come on! Everybody get out there and finish these assholes! Now he wants coffee.
I'm under attack in the captain's cabin. Michelson's badly wounded. I can't hold them all for long. We require immediate assistance.
Prescott, this is Phoenix. Hold on, we're coming. Come on, move it. We gotta get down there. Prescott can't handle this on his own.
Reach the deck below. Come on, let's get down there. Everyone, off the deck! Get out of here! Go, go, go! You fucked up my tomatoes, you assholes!
Come on, stop them before they get below deck! Are you kidding me? Focus fire on the mutant! Anyone near the lift controls? Raise the deck lift!
You got it, Phoenix!
Galley flat! Fire from both feet to the galley flat!
There's a fire! Grab the extinguisher! Let's get these fires under control!
Prescott better not be dead. Not yet.
Michelson's gone.
Phoenix, get down to the hangar. The helicopters are under attack. We need to get them airborne right away.
Are you wounded?
Yes, but I...
Then you stay here, and you don't move until we get back. Understood?
I'll try not to get myself killed, Sergeant.
Yeah, you do that. I'm not the conversational type. But when I get back, I want a nice, long chat.
I'll come back and give you first aid as soon as we've got the choppers away, okay?
We should have handcuffed him to a pipe, in case he does another disappearing act.
He's not going anywhere without his chopper. Delta to hangar deck. KR units. Anyone down there? We've got to get those Ravens in the air.
Delta, this is KR-03. My bird's attacked, but my crew's down. I need a hand.
Hang tight. We're on our way.
Oh, shit! You hear that? Sounds like more polyps.
God damn it, they're in the pipes. Clear them out. We got a pilot waiting. Prescott, you still there?
I'm not dead yet, Sergeant, if that's what you mean.
Just checking. I'd hate to lose you all over again. We're almost there. We just have to get through the storeroom.
It's been pretty hairy down here, Phoenix. We lost a lot of men. We still got two Ravens unable to lift off.
It's okay. We'll take care of it.
Chopper out of here!
Shoot that chief's dead! We can't raise the lift!
You just worry about getting that Raven in the air. We'll take care of the lift. Minor delay, 01. Gotta clear some growies first. Okay, let's get to the control room. Are you ready to launch?
I'm pinned down at Bay 3. I can do with a hand here.
Hang tight. We're on our way. Time to turn and burn. We'll be your new crew.
Great. As soon as I start the engine, get the lift lines.
Look out!
Holy shit! What the hell's that?
It's not a stock.
Look out! It's coming back!
It's a goddamn Leviathan! Come on, people! Give it everything you got! On the lift!
Smell that smoke?
Prepare to evacuate. All non-essential personnel, report to lifeboats immediately. Prepare to evacuate.
That doesn't sound good.
Yo, the whole deck's on fire! If it's wet, we're here!
Find a valve and get the irrigation pumps going! Can't take a hit.
Everyone okay?
We must be in engineering. Miracle we didn't get killed.
Marcus, woo! That's one big, ugly motherfucker.
Cole, can you see this shit? Where's your bird?
Maybe we got a grandstand view. We're crossing the bridge right above the ship.
Any way you can kill this thing from where you are?
Try putting it scientifically? We need to blow his brains out his ass!
We'll get Baird to come up with an idea. Come on, we've got to find a way back up to the flight deck. Watch the tentacles!
All lifeboats away, I repeat.
Look out, it's smashing through the deck! Top before that thing comes back.
Marcus, while you were taking a break, the blonde genius had an idea. Can you lower that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole. We're gonna need a bigger cattle prod. Let's use the two silverbacks in the maintenance bay.
Just run! That thing's gonna flatten us!
Okay, the two silverbacks are in that bay. Let's get the door open.
Did that hurt? Careful!
position. You ready?
Go! Give us a minute!
Tell Baird he's just blowing shit up, not like the goddamn Sentry!
Yeah, but we got our own problems up here!
Cole, you're gonna be scraping us up in a bucket if you don't get a move on!
We'll find some cover fast, or else you're gonna be swimming in some glowy gravy!
Hey, Carmine. You all right? You're awfully quiet.
Someone's gotta be, with Bear yapping all the time.
Oh, I could gag him if you like. Be my treat.
Remind me why we thought Hanover was a good place to look for supplies? Baby, you gotta trust the coal train to find the goods. This is my turf, Cougar's territory.
Yeah, cause that's gonna count for a lot right now. Okay, 7-0, we'll call you back if we find something.
Roger that. Good hunting.